Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to create any macOS bootable USB on Windows 10 and Windows 11. You can install macOS to any Mac computer using this bootable USB made from Windows. You might have been facing the problem of having to access another Mac to use it for creating a bootable USB. But don't worry, this will help you do the same on Windows and then repair your Mac or do a fresh install. Stop asking yourself how to do this after watching this tutorial. Let's start. Please don't miss any step. Let's start by downloading the macOS DMG file. Open the browser and go to Google. Or type archive.org in the address bar. Once the site is open, type in the search bar "All macOS images." After the result, look for this page called All macOS Images and open it. This website downloads macOS from Apple and converts them into DMG files. Click on the macOS X disk image. This is the list of macOS DMG files, including Big Sur, Monterey, Sonoma, Ventura, and all old versions. I'm going to download Monterey. For your situation, you can download any one of these macOS depending on your choice. I have already downloaded the Monterey DMG. Let's cancel this one. Let's download another software called Transmac. Go back to the browser. And go to Google. In Google search, type Transmac download. Open this link. Scroll down. Click on Team Setup Zip. Once the download finish, open it and extract it. Now you can go to your extracted folder. Click on Setup to install Transmac. Click Next. Accept the agreement and then Next. Next. Install. Finish. Now let's prepare our USB. USB storage should be 16 gigabytes or more. Open command prompt as administrator. In command type this command. Diskpart. List disk. Select disk 1. Make sure you select the right disk. Clean. Convert GPT. My USB is already into GPT, but for your case, you will see a different message saying that the convert succeeded. Create partition primary. Create partition primary. Now exit command. Now open Transmac as administrator. This is a paid software and we only have 15 days for a free trial. Wait until this run button appears and click on it. Now right-click on your USB to restore the disk image. Click here to find your DMG file. Open. Okay. Okay. The process has started. This will take a while, just be patient. the process is almost done. Click OK. Congratulations, your USB is now ready to be used to install on Mac. Eject the USB safely on your Windows. Let's test it now. To boot Mac, press and hold the power button and option key. Here is my USB installation media. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. subscribe to my channel and I will subscribe to yours too, once I see it in my YouTube studio.